Today we are going to learn how to ask for the time in English. These are the answers. Usually you are asking, what time is it? Or else, what time now? What is time now? You can ask, what time is it? Or what is time now? So these are the answers. It is a 6:45. It is a 6:45. That means the time is 6:45. 6:45. So this 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 35 part. From 12 to 3 is called quarter, or 3 to 6 part is called quarter, or 6 to 9 part is called quarter, or 9 to 12 is called quarter. So it is 6:45. For the time is 7. 6:45. Now the time is 6:45. Next, it is 9. So 9 is past. The time 9 is past. Then after quarter. After quarter. So it is quarter. Past. Past means 9 is over. So quarter, it is a quarter past 9. It is 5:20. It is 2 minutes to 4. So it is not reached 4 minutes. Reached 4. Just how many minutes more? 2 minutes more for reaching 4. So you have to say, it is 2 minutes to 4. That means the time is 3:58. Next. It is 7 past 3. That is 3 past. Then after that, how many minutes you cross? 7. So 3:07. The time is 3:07. How to say? It is 7 past 3. 3 is past. So you have to say, it is 7 past 3. A quarter to 5. So it is not reached 5 now. It is only 4. How many minutes more? 4. Quarter. Quarter means 15 minutes. So it is quarter. That means you need 15 minutes to cross what? To come across that 5. So it is 4:45. That means the time is 4:45. We are not reached the 5. It is only 4. 4:45. That how to say this one? It is a quarter. Quarter means 15 minutes to 5. To reaching 5. So the time is 4:45. It is 7:15. So cross past 7. So the 7. The time 7 hours. Past. Past means crossed. It is quarter. You have to reach quarter. So past 7. Then 15. It is quarter means 15. So 7:15. You have to say it is 7:15. It is 10:10. That means 10:10. You have to say past 10. Time 10 is over. Then after that, how many minutes you come across? 10. So it is 10:10. That means the time is 10:10. It is 6:03. How many hours you cross? 6 hours. So it is 3. How many? After 6 hours, you are reaching the 3 minutes. It is 6:03. Next. It is 2:45. So you are not reached the 3. Now just only 2 only. So for reaching 3, it is quarter. Quarter means 15 minutes. It is 2:45. That means the time is 2:45. Next. It is 7:30. So past. 7 is past. Then how many minutes more? The half. Half means 30. Quarter means 15. Half means 30 minutes. So it is 7:30 means. You will say, what is time now? Now the time is 7:30. But this is the correct way to say the time. It is 11:55. You are not reached 12. Just how many minutes more? 5 minutes to reach the 12. So it is 11:55. That means the time is 11:55. So quarter means 15 minutes. Half means 30 minutes. Usually you are saying, what is time now? The time is 6:45. What is time now? The time is 9:50. But we should not say like that. You have to say, it is 7:15. That means the time is 6:45. It is 9:15. That means the time is 9:15. It is 5:20. Now the time is 5:20. Here we cannot use the word quarter. Quarter means only 15 minutes. Now it is coming 20. So you have to say it is 5:20. Now the time is 10:48. You have to say, now what is time now? Now the time is 10:48. Such a way. Answer for the question, what is time?